In this question, if matrix A is whose elements is 2, minus 2, minus 4, minus 1, 3, 4, 1, minus 2, minus 3, then A is, first option is an adiabatic matrix and nilpotent matrix, involutory matrix and orthogonal matrix. So, we this matrix we find out. So, matrix A we have A equals to 2, minus 2, minus 4, minus 1, 3, 4, 1 minus 2 minus 3. So matrix A को हम यदि matrix A से multiply करते हैं तो क्या आता है देखते हैं A into A which is equals to A square. So A square matrix आ जाएगा हमें. We have to multiply matrix A with itself. So 2 minus 2 minus 4 minus 1 3 4 1 minus 2 minus 3. So matrix A को multiply करेंगे with matrix A 2 minus 2 minus 4 minus 1 3 4 1 minus 2 minus 3. So A square matrix kya aa jayega hamare paas. This ko multiply karenge, multiply karenge row by column multiplication. So multiply this row with this column. So 2 into 2 is 4, minus 2 into minus 1 is plus 2, minus 4 into 1 is minus 4. Multiply this row with this column. So this is equal to 2 minus 3, minus 2 minus 3 plus 4. Multiply this row with this column. So this is equal to 2 plus 2 minus 3. Multiply this row with this column. So this equals to minus 4 minus 6 plus 8. Multiply this row with this column. So this equals to 2 plus 9 minus 8. Multiply this row with this column. So this equals to minus 2 minus 6 plus 6. Now we have to multiply this row with this column. So this equals to minus 8 minus 8 plus 12. Again multiply this one row with this column. So this equals to 4 plus 12 minus 12. Multiply this row with this column. So this equals to 4 minus 4 minus 8 plus 9. This is our pass A square matrix. Okay. So A square matrix is kya gaya hamare paas? This is equals to 4. So 4 cancel out. This is equal to 2 minus 1 and this one is 1. Column 2 kya gaya? Column 2 ke element hai minus 2. This one is 3. This is 6 6 cancel minus 2 8 8 minus 12 sorry minus 16 plus 12 is minus 4 12 so 12 cancel this is equal to 4 and this is minus 12 plus 9 this is equal to minus 3 the hamare paas kya gayi matrix A square this A square matrix is equals to kya kiske equal ye matrix A ke equal hai. Okay so hum kya keh sakte hain yahan se A square equals to A to A square equals to A kiske liye condition hoti hai this is adiabatic matrix dot matrix ki condition hoti hai means A square equals to A to means ek kaun si matrix ho jayegi matrix A is adiabatic matrix so means option A will be the correct option. Okay so matrix A is if matrix A is this one then A is an adiabatic matrix so this is the answer for this question because A square equals to A ke equal hai so this is the condition of an adiabatic matrix.